Nothing can separate.
Good morning, Oasis. My name is Sophia Daly, and I want to take the time to invite you out to the Newcomers Luncheon, Saturday, September 29th, 12 p.m. here at the church. This is a great opportunity for us to get to know you and for you to get to know what Oasis is all about. Childcare is provided. Thank you.
Usher greeter refreshment meeting, September 2nd, after the second service. If this is pertaining to you, then see you there.
Do you know that everybody has a spiritual gift? Have you discovered yours? Oasis will be hosting a spiritual gift class Wednesday, September 5th and 12th here at the church from 7 to 9 p.m. Childcare will be provided. If you're interested, please sign the tear-off sheet and place it in the offering basket as it comes around. Have a blessed day.
Hi, I'm proud to announce the winners of our Oasis Summer Reading Contest. In our preschool category, Gabriel Adams has won. He had 3,244 pages read to him. In our kindergarten through third grade category, Zachariah White read 686 pages. In our sixth through eighth grade category, Andrew Graham read 9,121 pages. And in our adult category, Laura Adams read 1,682 pages. Congratulations to all the winners. You can stop by the library for a gift.
Good morning, Oasis. Hope you're all having a blessed morning. On August 25th, there will be a car show held here from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. There will also be live music provided. For more information, you may contact Pastor Lavelle. His number is in the bulletin. Thank you.
Hi ladies, you need to save the date of December 1st because the annual Women's Christmas Breakfast and Craft Bazaar is coming. We're holding our first meeting Monday, August 27th at 7 p.m. here at the church. If you would like to join our coordination team, hope to see you there. Thanks.
Hi, my name is Frank Costello. Some of you know me here at the church, playing bass up on the stage here. But I just retired from the Highway Patrol after 23 years. What I'm starting is a class on situational awareness here at the church. The classes will be held on Thursday nights from 7 to 8:30. This will start on September 5th of this year. What this class does is give you instruction and training on how to lessen your chances of becoming a victim of a crime. So this will be an interactive class. It is not a Bible study. So I encourage you to attend. And I look forward to seeing you there. More information will be following in the bulletins in the coming weeks. Thank you.
Hi, the marriage retreat is coming up September 8th and 9th. For more information, contact Tim and Lisa. Information is in the foyer. Thank you.
Sing about you, man.